What's going on, everybody? Yeah, like I was saying, today's the 7th, and we finished across the road over there. See, I moved my loader over here Friday. At the end of the day, Friday, moved over here and went home. Yesterday, got JP over here. At the end of the day, he finally got all the wood hauled that was left over there. And we've been a rocking and a rolling, boy. Got wood everywhere. No problem. All right. Now, all these cut up logs, you see, I can't haul none of them. As far as my tree link goes, hell, I got the rest of the week's quota on deck probably. So we in a scrape, man. We in good wood, but I ain't got no quota. We'll be close to having all our quota tomorrow. We'll switch over to hardwood. It's supposed to be a little bit of hardwood in there. I don't know how much, but it's gonna be hard to switch with all this pine on the deck. So hopefully everything will line up just right, maybe. scale's messing up on me. Come on now. I keep resetting. All right, buddy, you good to go. But anyway, y'all, it's been a minute, so I figured I'd record something today. Come on, George, put her in the hole. My lunch has arrived, fellow.
Where do you think you're going?
Nowhere fast. Just getting a little lunch on, you know what I mean? these scales, man. Alright, buddy, you're good to go. Alright, folks, I'm gonna go get me a little lunch. I'll check y'all out later. Alright, everybody. It's the end of the day, boy, the end of the day. Got the last truck back on the deck. Skin tight. We're gonna throw a load of Greenville on them. We're gonna go to the house, fella. We had a good day, man. We got 19 out of here. I pretty much got the rest of the week's quota on the deck. So in the morning we gonna load everybody up, try and make a little room, and switch to hardwood. That's the plan anyhow. But y'all know how that goes. Can't plan on nothing. Alright. Sitting, I got about 15 loads of pine I can haul. 15, 16 loads of pine I can haul the rest of the week. Hell, about got all that on the deck. Not too far from it. Close enough. what you got on your scale, JP?
39.9.
Nice, skin tight. Cool. Alright, buddy, rock and roll. Alright, folks, and just like that.
I'm gonna take the phone back down.
Yeah, I surely hope so. But just like that, folks, that's a wrap. We out of here. I'll see y'all when I see y'all. All right, everybody. We back at it. It's Thursday, it's 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock on the dot. Got a JW Sanders truck backing in, hot rod. Get ready to get turned around. Over here. today. He started cutting over here last Friday. This side of the road was definitely better than the other side.
Yes, sir,
my ride's on the way. Boy, got to tighten up. Thank you.
down, you don't lay it every single run. I don't take a chance of these people. See, you're waiting to reach them at a railroad track.
Job to do. using them. George.
Yeah.
Where you at, buddy?
I'm almost to Greensburg.
I got you. 10 for me. Yeah, I got to leave early. I was just trying to see if you're going to make it back in time before I leave or not.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'll be there about 10 minutes, I guess.
10 for, that'll work, buddy. That'll work.
All right, we'll see you in.
All right, buddy. Thank you. least be able to be here long enough to help him load George. Skin tight, we're gonna put Greenville on him, that won't be no problem, but we're gonna put hardwood pulpwood on George. Then he's gonna have to put hardwood pulpwood on Hot Rod when he gets back. Damn, people had to load that one by himself, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. All right. Got the paperwork done.
Thank you.